because you guys are like that, you know, something like that. So when it comes, I do karaoke and I love doing karaoke, but I would rather do karaoke in front of a bunch of people that I don't know instead of doing it with just my friends, because they're not going to give me the energy that I need, and it's not going to be fun. So that night was okay, but if the room was packed, it would have been way better and it would have been much more fun. So I didn't hit my notes the way I usually hit them.
I was impressed.
Yeah, but it was fun. Yeah, I was impressed with you guys too, man. I had a fantastic time in Ukraine.
That was a nice convention. Yeah. And you know, when you sit in a table, you got people from Africa, from Japan, from Europe, from mm-hmm. all over the world.
Yeah.
And it's just the feeling.
Yeah. It's unbelievable. That was one of my favorite parts about being in the meetings, is everyone has input and everyone's from everywhere. But that's what makes the WBC the WBC. You guys are really a world sanctioning body, and you get feedback from all of the different,
you know, all
countries.
The rules that are in boxing today.
Yeah.
95% are WBC rules that came from the conventions.
Yeah, yeah.
That's where all the discussions about moving from 15 to 12 rounds,
uh-huh.
from doing the weigh-in a day before.
Yeah, yeah.
Now the new...
There's a small list right there.
The new weigh-in, surprise weigh-ins.
Are you gonna do it?
Yeah. So today they can... Knock on your door and
yeah,
you
I'm not
in.
Home, so I won't be home for two more weeks.
If you are,
I'll be ready in 2 weeks.
If you are 20% over that, you're fighting weight, you're putting your body in danger.
Yeah.
Because when you go back to the gym, you lose weight only to make the weight, not to train to fight.
Right.
That's where the dangers in a prolonged period of time come to the side effects.
Right. And I was there, and I know the numbers, which is I'm grateful that I know all the, you know, the different numbers and stuff like that that the doc was talking about. You know, I stay right along in those numbers during my training camp, so I kind of was there like, all right, no problem for me, you know. But I do have to, you know, consider what other fighters go through, and you know, make sure that they're ready for it, instead of just being like, hey, this is what you got to do, you know. Hey,
right.
You got to move up to be able to perform and do the things that the WBC needs you to do.
A fighter will fight 30 rounds.
Yeah.
A fighter will fight 10-minute rounds.
Yeah.
You guys would do whatever it takes because you are the warriors. You are.
That's true.
Our role is to make sure that we defend the warriors that are willing to do whatever.
Yeah.
Goes.
So that's what it's about. Yeah. That's what it's about.
Tell me
about it. That's you, man. I'm catching up.
Mauricio, you want to go with him when he jumps out of a plane?
I am Mauricio McFly from Back to the Future.
Love that movie. All of them.
Three of them, right?
There might be three.
Three.
Four? I think there's four.
No,
there's
three.
Is there only
three?
Yeah, it's like my favorite movie series.
Yeah, it's so. The first one is just everyone, like I.
No, there's four.
No, there's three.
There's four.
Back to the Future?
Look.
One,
listen.
Two, and three.
There's the one where he goes back to the future.
First one's the 50s, second one's the future in the 50s, third one's the West.
And then the fourth one is when he goes back to, like,
there's
his
no
kids,
fourth.
Right?
No, that's the second
two.
One.
Oh, it's
that's
the second
one.
Okay.
I know. Just
excuse me. Yeah. Excuse me.
Thing.
I heard you say that.
Yeah.
I was like, nah, he's wrong.
Where they film the opening sequence when the DeLorean pulls out and they drive here is in the La Puente Mall. Over here, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I was told that was in Cleveland.
No, it's right here. They had
for
a celebration.
I'm gonna
last
let
year.
You have that.
Yeah.
I tell people all the time that was Cleveland Mall.
No,
it was the mall. Right.
It was right here. The
yeah,
mall.
I'm so wrong.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you know the DeLorean was created in Ohio.
By John DeLorean.
Yep.
Yeah.
The mall or
so
the
we're
street?
Still in there.
No, the mall.
Oh, the
Twin
mall
Pine,
is here?
Twin Pines Mall is the La Puente Mall.
The parking, you know where?
The street they filmed in Oxnard, in the center of Oxnard.
Yeah, the neighborhood when he lifts up. And
that's in
away.
Oxnard?
Yeah. Awesome. Doc Brown's house is in Pasadena.
I'm from Oxnard.
It's a museum now?
Yeah, it's because that architecture, I guess there's a famous architect that built a lot of homes in Pasadena. So that house is like one of his like showpiece homes that he built. So it's like a museum now, but it's the house with the garage and everything
nice.
Like that. Yeah, a lot of the scenes from Back to the Future, they're here in California, Southern California. But yeah, where the mall where Marty's running and falls down, And then DeLorean pulls up there. La Fuente Mall. Yeah. Last year they did the 30th anniversary and they had everything out there. I was there.
I think they only sold like 30 DeLoreans or something crazy like that.